I haven't checked out my rain gear yet today. I know. AD, this bud's for you. Right at the back, I got a couple of screws stuck in the back of the helmet in a braze-on back there. I don't know if you can see them or not. This is my pannier cover. Looped it under the front hood and up over the top of my head. A lot of nice shade, and I can fold it just about anywhere I want. I will tell you this though, at about 25 to 35 miles an hour, better put some flaps down.